MSU Architecture and Monuments.
This is a painting of trees in LSU's quad, and I used oil paint to depict a more unrealistic aspect of nature. The next painting is of the Zeta House, and I chose to paint this landscape because I enjoy painting architecture, and I thought it was cool to paint the story that I was in.